In late August, Australia's flag carrier Qantas announced an underlying profit of $2.47 billion Australian dollars. It immediately set about spending it on new aircraft with a big announcement. Indeed, after much speculation, Qantas confirmed it had placed firm orders for Airbus A350 and Boeing 787 aircraft to ultimately replace its fleet of A330 and A380 jets. Let's look at the order details for today's video. The announcement finalizes the Qantas Group fleet renewal program and complements the orders previously placed for Airbus A220 and A320neo family narrow bodies. With virtually its entire fleet being renewed, Qantas has already launched Project Sunrise and Project Winton, and this latest one will be known as Project Fish in honor of the airline's co-founder, Sir Hudson Fish. In what he described as a, quote, generational decision for the company, Qantas CEO Alan Joyce said the group had placed firm orders for 12 Airbus A350s and 12 Boeing 787s to start arriving sometime between July 2026 and June 2027 and into the next decade. This order will replace the existing fleet of 28 Airbus A330s and also includes additional purchase rights options split evenly between both manufacturers. Speaking to the media recently, Joyce said this is another multi-billion dollar investment in the national carrier and it's great news for our customers and our people. Joyce added, it's in addition to the 149 firm aircraft we still have on order to continue renewing the domestic fleet for Qantas and Jetstar and for the non-stop Project Sunrise flights to London and New York. The aircraft will arrive over a decade or more and they'll be part of the fleet for 20 years. They'll unlock new routes and better travel experiences for customers and new jobs and promotions for our people. Qantas and Joyce in particular have received plenty of bad press about the age of the airline's fleet, but now almost every aircraft type in the fleet is slated for renewal. To illustrate the depth of what Qantas is doing, the airline outlined the various orders and arrivals driving the change to an extremely young, fuel-efficient fleet. The first two Qantas Link A220s are expected to arrive by the end of this year to begin replacing aging Boeing 717s. The first of seven midlife A320s for resource business operations and Jetstar Asia recovery are expected by the end of 2023. 22 of the Embraer E190s wet leased from Alliance Airlines will join the Qantas fleet by the end of this year. Two more A321 P2F freighters will arrive by the end of 2023. All 18 of Jetstar's A321 LRs will be operating by June 2024, with a further 20 A321 LRs and A321 XLRs to be delivered by 2029. Finally, the first of 12 A350-1000 ULRs for Project Sunrise are due to arrive in the financial year 2025-2026. So what do you think about this latest fleet renewal announcement? Let us know in the comments. In addition to our daily YouTube videos, Simple Flying publishes over 150 articles every week. If you're looking for the latest aviation news and insights, visit simpleflying.com.